Travelers in Seattle, beware. Revive I-5 is back on starting tonight at 7:30. That means the three right lanes of I-5 South will be closed from I-90 to the West Seattle Bridge. The east and westbound I-90 ramps will stay open. This work will be happening until 5 a.m. Monday morning. WashDOT says to plan ahead, leave early, and try to use alternate routes.